Let's say you need a website, but you don't want to spend money yet, or maybe ever. Well, the good news, you don't have to. Hi, I'm Kevin, and in this video, we'll look at the best free website builders you can start using right now. I've tested all the top options, and I'm going to break them down based on what they're best at. So grab a cookie and let's dive in. All right, let's kick things off with Wix, my pick for the best all-around free website builder. Wix is super popular, and for good reason. It's one of the easiest builders to get started with. You just drag and drop whatever you want. Text, images, videos, you name it. You're in full control of the layout, and there are hundreds of templates to help you get started fast. Whether you're building a portfolio, a business site, or an online store, Wix makes it really easy, even if you've never built a website before. Now, like most free website builders, Wix does have a few limits. On the free plan, you'll get a Wix-branded domain, and Wix shows ads on your site. But overall, if you want something easy, flexible, and also professional-looking, Wix is a great place to start. No tech skills required. And here's something cool to take your site even farther. I partnered with Zapier to show you how to automate your website. Now, let's say you build a contact form on Wix. With Zapier, you can automatically send form submissions straight to a Google Sheet, trigger an email notification, or even add a new contact to your CRM, all without writing a single line of code. This is just one example, but Zapier works with thousands of apps, including most of the website builders that we're covering in this video. So once you've got your site set up, check out the link in the description down below, and you can explore Zapier and start connecting your website to the tools that you already use. Next up is WordPress.com, my pick for the best free builder for blogs and content-heavy websites. If you've ever read a blog online, chances are it was built with WordPress. It's designed for writing and publishing, and it comes with all the tools you need to manage posts, organize categories, and let visitors leave comments. WordPress also gives you access to lots of free themes, so you can make your blog look pretty sharp without touching any code at all. The free plan does have some trade-offs. You'll get a WordPress branding on your site, and like Wix, you'll be on a WordPress.com subdomain, so your address will look something like what you see right here on the screen. Still, if your main goal is to write, share content, or start a personal blog, WordPress.com is a really solid choice, and you could always upgrade later to unlock even more customization and even your own domain name. At number three, we have Webflow, my pick for the best free builder for designers and advanced customization. If you want full control over how your site looks and feels, but you don't want to actually write code, Webflow is worth checking out. It gives you a visual editor that feels a bit more like professional design tools, with advanced layout options, custom animations, and CSS-style controls. So if you're the kind of person who looks at a template and thinks, "I wish I could tweak every little detail," Webflow is made for you. Now, it does have a steeper learning curve than something like Wix or WordPress, but the trade-off is way more design freedom. And here's the best part. You can build and preview your entire site for free, and you only need to pay when you're ready to publish on a custom domain name. So if you're looking to stand out with a custom designed website, Webflow is a powerful option to explore. Moving on, we have HubSpot CMS Free, my pick for the best website builder for small businesses that also want built-in CRM and marketing tools. If your website isn't just about looking good, but you actually want to, let's say, capture leads, manage contacts, and track customer interactions, HubSpot makes all of that easy right out of the box. It comes with pre-built templates for things like service pages, contact forms, and landing pages, so you can get your business online quickly. And because it's part of HubSpot, you get free access to CRM tools, email marketing, and customer tracking, all built into the platform. Now, the design customization is a little more limited compared to something like Wix or Webflow. But if your goal is to grow your business, HubSpot CMS Free gives you more than just a website. It gives you a customer management system. So if you're running a small business or you want to capture leads and manage them all in one place, HubSpot is a great option to consider. Let's switch gears now to Google Sites, my pick for the best tool for simple, no-fuss websites. If you just need to get something online fast with zero learning curve, Google Sites is about as easy as it gets. You can drag and drop content, embed Google Docs, Sheets, and Slides, and share your site with just a few clicks. It's perfect for internal project pages, school assignments, or team hubs, especially if you're already using Google Workspace. The downside, the design options are pretty limited, and it's not really ideal for public-facing business websites that you want to rank on Google or customize heavily. But if you just need to share information with your team or create a quick internal site, Google Sites gets the job done fast, and best of all, free. And finally, we have Card, my favorite pick if you just need a simple one-page website or landing page. Card is super lightweight and crazy easy to use. You can literally build a site in minutes, whether it's a personal profile, a resume, a LinkedIn bio page, or a simple product landing page. It comes with a bunch of clean, modern templates, and you can customize them with text, images, videos, forms, you name it. The free plan includes card branding and a card.co subdomain. But if all you need is a quick, single-page site that looks professional, Card is really a great choice. Plus, it's lightweight, mobile-friendly, and doesn't overwhelm you with features you might not need. So if you just want to get something online fast without overthinking it, Card is definitely worth a try. All right, here's a quick recap to help you choose. Feel free to pause and look through the different options. Whichever one you pick, remember, they're all free to start, so give one a try and just see what works for you. And once you've built your site, don't forget to check out Zapier to automate your workflow, whether it's sending form responses, say, to Google Sheets, or connecting your site to thousands of other apps. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.